that was funny. But hey guys, welcome back to Sun's World. So basically, today is just gonna be another fun vlog. I'm gonna see if my cousin's puppy is still here today. Yeah, I have to change really fast. I only changed my pants today. I didn't change. But yeah. Okay, so I just changed, but we're gonna see if my cousin is still here. Hopefully she is, because her puppy's here. Last time I knew, and she left. I'm sorry, guys. Next time she's here, I'll ask her if she's here later today, but I will totally bring up. Hi, Grandma. Oh my gosh. Red bird, my grandma's here. See that red bird? That red bird right there? When you see red birds, usually it means like a spirit coming to visit you. And my grandma passed away in like near like February into January, like January something, like really close to February. And the day before yesterday was her birthday, and I saw a bird the next day. Like yesterday I saw a bird, and now I saw two birds today. Red birds, so I think it's my grandma just coming, stepping by, saying, hey, what's up? But anyways, yes. Yeah, these puppies are passing out. You tired? Yeah, that puppy's tired. Jax is. How about you, Gypsy? You want your tummy scratched, right, Jeffs? Anyways, today is the day before Mother's Day. It is, it's Saturday, May 12th. May 13th is Mother's Day, so yes, it is just the day before Mother's Day. My mom came in, but I have a gift for her. I'm not gonna say what it is, because I'm gonna give it to her tomorrow. I'll probably be vlogging. If not, I will show you guys like Monday or something. But yeah. So basically, I'm doing my makeup because this is what pretty at all. I'm doing my makeup. You guys, I was just putting on my makeup and I just realized, you can't really tell, but if you see that line right there, I have a scar right on my forehead. I've never noticed that. Very rarely do you see me with eyeliner on. It's bad. I'm done. My makeup is super blotchy, but yeah. But yeah. So you guys. Hey guys. So basically, we're just vlogging. I'm gonna go get Liam pretty soon. But yeah. I'm very ugly with makeup on. But let me see if it's. Oh my gosh, it's starting to get cloudy. And chilly. It's still chilly. What's that? Oh, shit, she ran the door. Okay, I'm gonna go see Leo.
Leo!
Leo! Leo!
couple of
boy.
That's a good idea, buddy.
Come here.
Alright, I gotta go
clean
the bathroom.
That was it.
Have fun.
So you guys, basically,
don't walk back there, explain that.
I'm stuck. That little puppy. That little puppy is Leo. It's a little face. Little ash, it's a big face. Where's my phone? I could have probably never ever get it ill. Okay, but anyways. Take off my fingernails. I have to get them painted. Yeah. I'm gonna see my mom. Yeah, I should go to the salon with my mom to get her nails painted for Mother's Day tomorrow. But anyways, you guys, like and subscribe. Comment down below if you think Leo is the cutest dog. Cutest dog. If he's a cute puppy. Personally, I think he's very cute. We all love him. I might not be giving out shoutouts for a while, so just wait till like my next video.